Can I get you anything?
I'm fine. I mean, my head is throbbing, but all things considered.
Well, for tonight, I'd like you to stay here, where I can protect you. Camille, I want you to know what happened today.
Hey, forget about it. It's not your fault. I have to ask. Right before you showed up, did you hear what Aurora and I were talking about?
Your incident at the university. The man you assaulted. I've already compelled some people to go and kill him.
That's a joke, right?
Doesn't have to be.
Don't kill anyone for me, please.
Whatever you want.
It's been a lousy couple of days. Do you mind if I just close my eyes for a second?